Last week, a crude explosive detonated outside the U.S. Embassy in La Paz, Bolivia. Two Marine Embassy guards were injured in the blast. 2 days later, a CIA asset in central Bolivia provided us with these images. Our analysts have identified the individual in the photo as DEA Special Agent Ricardo Ricky Sandoval, my friend. Sandoval had spent the last 6 years investigating the local cocaine industry. Our understanding is...
Vaya, ¿cuándo cambias el cacharro?
Let's go.
Bolivia. Stay tuned
to the market, Jeeves.
Bloodlust. Many philosophers and theologians have written that man is the only creature who will kill for the pleasure of killing. But this is a lie. Les aseguro, I have seen dogs maul rabbits for their own enjoyment. I have seen horses stampede for the...
Call Pacatari for some reinforcements.
Copy. Be right there.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy. I'm going on.
We got cartel Sicario troops.
Mierda! ¡Ya la madre! ¡Hay un puntero de soldados gringos acá! ¡Pásenlo!
They've seen us.
The rebels for a diversion.
Copy that, Jenki. Sending someone to that position.
Chopper, hit the dirt.
Would you look at that?
Pretty good sized city considering the location.
Reminds me a little bit of Houston. Everything's built around the oil refinery.
The
rebels for reinforcements.
Thank you. We're clear. You want to check the truck for anything worth taking?
Gasoline secure. Ready for the rebels to come get it. That's what I call a full service outfit.
Manténganse en formación de búsqueda. Los soldados enemigos rompieron contacto y se retiraron. Es hora de terminar la búsqueda.
Rally on me.
Roger, move it.
That's it, we're clear.